More proof now that the lake is dangerous today. Rescuers rushed to the Adler Planetarium to save two swimmers. The men jumped into the water around 1:30 this afternoon and started struggling. Rescuers reached both men. One was alert. The other was taken to the hospital where he died.